Professor Archana Shukla, Director, Indian Institute of Management. Professor Raina, our colleague, and presently Vice Chancellor at JKLU Jaipur. Dr. S.S. Dhaka, President of Asian Library Association. Dr. Tariq Ashraf, Dr. Akhtar Parviz, Dr. M.K. Singh, many other dignitaries of the dais, the participants of this important international conference who have come from far and wide. At the outset, I wish to thank the organizers of this conference as well as the office bearers of Asian Library Association, in particular the president and the secretary of the association. For choosing a small person like me for the honor of awarding Lifetime Achievement Award. I have served library profession for more than 40 years. Retired in 2017 and have seen the profession in almost all the shapes. Starting my career from 1976 and having retired now in 2017. Lot of innovations which we have seen in this profession, they have been through only during the last 40 years, or especially during the last 20 years, we have seen a sea change in the library profession and the services which are being offered by the development of innovative technologies. The topic which you have chosen for the purpose is very apt. And let me mention here that the extempore speech by the director of IIM had already set the ball rolling as far as the topic of discussion of this international conference is concerned. That is, she started that, are the libraries relevant today? Are the librarians relevant today in view of the technological developments? And also provided a clue for what the profession is going to be. And in the process, the message is very loud and clear. As Professor Raina has said, that you cannot achieve the technologies, you cannot get away with the innovations of technologies. You will have to adopt and you will have to adapt all these technologies so that you can reposition yourself, your services, your relevance in the profession. The word repositioning, although it comes from marketing, where the products are to be sold by repositioning. So here also we have the products of the library, which are to be sold, which are to be approached to the readers or the users of the library. And in the process, whatever you may do, you have to serve as a proactive service provider, not a passive service provider. I take this opportunity to thank the association that they have chosen me, and whatever little bit I have done for library profession in India and abroad, that has been told by the honorable reader of the citation, and I do not want to dwell upon that. Professor Pant has already said that telling about yourself or listening about yourself doesn't sound so well. So thanks all of you, and thank you once again. And my humble request is that the token money from my behalf be deposited in the amount of official address.
Thank you, sir. Your journey will inspire many LIS professionals. Now I request my colleague Rajni Gupta.